Okay, this is our second run of the down and locked installation or conversion of the Sierra gear in the Comp RF Corsair. Here we go. We're using an A123 6.6 volt battery. I'm sorry. We are using a 2-cell LiPo. 7.4 volts. So this is the battery that will power it. See how nice the speed is with that 7.4 battery.